More breaking news now. Fire ignites in a North Omaha neighborhood. It happened just after 1 o'clock this morning near 16th and Carter Boulevard. A passerby called 911 after spotting the red glow of flames in the back of the house. Firefighters quickly determined the home was unoccupied and no one was hurt. Investigators were called to the scene to figure out how it started.